Hello everyone. My name is Alexis Cotto da Polonia, and I joined Novares 4 months ago as Corporate Social Responsibility and Energy Director. My task is to ensure that our products and operations have a sustainable impact on people, on our business partners, and on the environment. I am taking this opportunity to introduce our new 2022 Sustainability Report, which is now available on our corporate website and on the internet. As you may already know, Novares publishes this document every year to report on its progress on environmental, social, and governance topics, in accordance with its efforts to support a more sustainable automotive industry. It is an important tool that is carefully reviewed by our customers, financial institutions, and rating agencies to evaluate companies' alignment with new market requirements. And this year, in addition to highlighting recent successes, we introduced an ambition for 2025. Broken down into challenging targets for a selection of key indicators. Amongst them, you will find promotion of ethical business practices and green innovation, the reduction of greenhouse gases emissions for manufacturing, or assessing the ESG performance of our main suppliers. Of course, our journey towards sustainability will not stop there. We will continue to intensify our efforts to fulfill a commitment and meet customer requirements. Stay tuned for news on the subject. In the meantime, enjoy reading our new 2022 Sustainability Report and feel free to share it. Thank you and goodbye.